A new model from a new shipyard, the Vizyo 25. Pay attention to the spelling. Designed and built by Vincenzo Zizzo, who, after working for the Azimut Bonetti Group, chose to leverage the acquired experience to establish his own shipyard. The history of many major shipyards began precisely in this way and continued riding on the passion of their founders. Will it be the same for Vizyo? It's too early to say, but we already know that a larger model will follow this initial one. It's 8.5 meters long and 2.5 meters wide, making it trailerable, meaning it can be transported on a road trailer with a vehicle, obviously equipped with an adequate towing capacity. By the way, the dry weight is 1.8 tons, quite moderate. It's worth noting that it is constructed using vacuum-infused vinyl ester resin. The Vizyo 25 is made in Italy and boasts a pure contemporary Italian style. Vertical stem yet moderately flared. Hull sides are shaped by sinuous lines. High freeboard and stern open to the water. On deck, one can appreciate the design and finishes, but even more so, the comfort. A boat of this type is the perfect extension of a beach house. It has been designed to include customizations and transformations. For example, you can add a T-top with a steel tubular structure resting on the bulwarks. To shade the deck, carbon poles and a sun awning as wide as the boat and 3.5 meters long are provided, from here to the stern. At the bow, a large sun deck made safer by the gunwale and a low but efficient guardrail of great style. It can carry up to 12 people in the CEC category or up to 10 in category CEB. However, it's actually an ideal boat for 6 people. Perfect for 4 and 2 can stay overnight. There is plenty of space between the console and the pilot seat. The backrests are doubled and the seat back is high. All things I appreciate. I find the design of the kitchen unit ingenious, offering the possibility to incorporate a complete setup in a small space. In the cockpit, 2 facing sofas with a foldable table in between. On the sides, you can have retractable seats that can be folded down, creating a large sunbathing area as wide as the beam and 190 centimeters long. I'd always like the lockers on a boat to be like this, easy to open and easy to access. Look at how you can comfortably access the systems by lifting the cockpit floor. There are lockers everywhere. The 2 swim platforms are connected by a passage. Below deck, the dinette converts into a double berth. The bathroom can be concealed with furnishings or separated from the sleeping area. Winter's day and a little rough sea. We're on the Ligurian coast in front of Albisola, testing the Vizyo 25 with a 300 horsepower Suzuki engine. Immediately, I trim at just 11 knots of speed with the engine at 2650 RPM. This hull has been studied with computational fluid dynamics, as is done for large and important boats. And the hull lines have been developed in order to have a low hydrodynamic resistance, because it is planned to also equip it with electric motors, therefore saving as much energy as possible. I don't like flared bows, but if they stay out of the water, then we get along. However, they help us cut through the wave when it's higher. The crucial thing is that they always stay above the surface during a turn. Vizyo 25 can be equipped with engines ranging from 200 to 400 horsepower. We're at a speed of 25 knots and the consumption is 35 litres per hour. Now, since the fuel tank has a capacity of 270 litres, our range at this pace is almost 200 nautical miles. Check out how smooth it is and how well it maintains course, even though we currently have quarter wave. These are steep waves that are usually bothersome, but the boat passes them very smoothly. Below, there's a bit of a long wave which contributes in making navigation a bit challenging, but not for this boat. At 4,500 RPM, we're at 30 knots. The navigation continues to be very pleasant. The coastline runs fast along our path, but not as fast as I would like. What do I mean? I'm about to put full throttle. The engine roars, the hull lifts from the water when landing, and it continues to be very smooth, very gentle, reaching a speed of 38 knots. Not at all challenging to pilot, even in these conditions and at this speed. This boat has all the qualities one expects from a vessel, from construction to aesthetics, particularly practicality and functionality, including good navigational qualities.